So after you open Ejs editor, you may want to press the run button to launch the preview of the simulation through any of the browsers. So the way to do it is you come to this button over here, under running, change the preview to your own choice. Let's say for demo purposes, I choose Google, and it will launch on Chrome. So if I just change it to Safari, then it should run on the Safari browser.